Welcome back. This is General Science on the Noob Chat. Episode 2 of Don't Starve series. This is day 3, I believe. At 2 episodes per episode. At 2 days per episode. And I've just started looking for some stones in the last episode. That was the main concern. Now, what should I do this time? Explore, I think. Gotta be careful of the spiders. Be good to find out more what I can. Okay, let's see, I've got a backpack. I haven't looked in this for a while since there's been Christmas and everything. There's bees, there's carrots. Food is a very... I should definitely stock up on food. And what else can I get for this episode? I need some more stones. I want to get a better campfire. So I might have to look at the other island for that. And let's see. No, but I don't see any stones here. So I'm going to the other island. And let's see, what do I need? Just in case I have to make a quick fire on the other island, I better grab some grass. If I can find some around. Free grass. There's some spider stuff. I can, once I get enough spider string, I can actually make a fishing rod. So maybe I can. I mean, I've got 12 left on that, but if I can get one instead of two. Come on. Get it. Can I catch up to it on time? There you go. Wait, oh no, I just didn't see the other one. And last hit. Oh. Now I can make a fishing rod. Wait, I haven't used this before, but I'm not actually sure how to use this. Might have been something. I would have thought you just fish anywhere, but I guess not. Interesting. I'll look that up. Fishing rods. Oh yeah, what was I doing? Fireplace. Stone. Let's go. Need to eat as well to recover my strength. Oh my god, that did not do well for my strength. I will not be eating that again. Oh dear. Eating berries on their own don't really do much. Good. Monster meat. Do not eat. I've only just realised that. I should have realised that sooner. That could have killed me if I had to. That would have been a very short series. Okay, now. Let's say you got... I don't think I'll make it back in time to my usual camp. So, looks like I'll just be going to over to this island and hopefully there'll be something useful there. And then, oh, it's a swamp island. Here is where the tentacle things are. I'll stay to the path, hopefully there won't be any tentacles around here. Tentacles are what killed me last time. Oh, pond! I might be able to fish in the pond. Yes. There's a tentacle. Whoa! Ha ha! I didn't realise they attack you. I want my axe back though. So I'm gonna get that back. These things don't despawn. Can I just... Nope. I don't think he's happy with me. So... I'll just walk on over here. Need to wait for my health to recover. I hope it recovers while I wait. So I'll try back there later. Maybe. When I've got more health. Pick up reeds. Pig. House? Oh my god. Someone killed the pig. But I wish I could just go in there and just live. But poor pig. Didn't know what was happening then. Just... Ah, damn it. I do need my axe, I'm pretty sure I do. Oh, this isn't good. Can I make an axe? Yes, I can. Right, screw you, frog. I'll get my put my own axe. Okay. While that's doing, I'll just cut down more trees. Oh, I can't believe that. The first pig I see is a dead one. I haven't seen a pig before. I was looking forward to seeing a nice, happy pig. Instead, I see one dead on the floor and its skin's been removed, and which I've got in my inventory right now. How lovely. So, what should I call this episode, I wonder? Pigs and fishing? Nah, we'll see. We've got 5 logs. I need some stone. I probably won't find any on this island, which is super. That's day 3 of this. It's the nights are getting longer. They'll continue to get longer until I get a sleeping bag. I should probably look into that. There is a sleeping bag there. Sure, I'll need rope and grass. Rope I can get with... I don't need some shit. Grass. I need lots and lots of grass for a straw roll. I won't find any of that here. Okay, so that heals me 3, 2. Okay, 30. That's alright. I'll just keep this stocked up. I might need to go back later and kill that frog so I can get my other axe and try and fish. Still has a tail on it. So it's been completely skinned. That's great. Ooh! A spear. I need some grass. That'd be quite useful to have. Don't think there's any grass on this island though, which is a problem. And there's no big trees worth cutting down nearby. So there's that one. I can't really see. That's it, I think. Yeah, I can't see any other logs. I'm going to start a fire again. And it's just about to turn daytime, so I'll be on my way looking for more stones, I think. Time it, and there we go. Stay away from the swamp though, because I don't want to get hit. Grass, good. Grass. That's what I want. It seems I can't actually just get health from just waiting. I have to eat. And again, what was it? Yeah, berries did the trick. Berries and roast berries seem to heal me. For some reason, carrots do not. I wonder if that's on purpose or just a bug at the moment, but... Oh well, it's an early game. Now, lots of tentacles there. I think they can pop up at any time, anywhere, so... I'd prefer not to stand... Oh, another pig! Oh, no, it's not the other. It's the same one. You son of a... Yes. As I said, just pop up at any time, that's why I don't really want to stand around here. What was that? Oh, just a bird. Okay. Oh no, my axe actually despawned. I'll be quite happy and unhappy if it has. No, it hasn't. Okay, well, I might have, but I don't know yet. Up there we go. To get this toad and trying to fish. Well, that's actually pretty easy. Okay. If I see a tentacle, I will leave the vicinity immediately. There's one. I don't know if he's moving closer, but... I don't know if there's actually anything I need to do while fishing. Or just wait for him to try and catch something. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ, that looked weird. Okay, so once it starts pulling, I do need to click on it. Okay. Pretty easy. Okay, I'll just take three little bits of fish for now. And I'll get out of the swamp. Do not run into the tentacles. Okay, spiders too. Actually, hold on. This could work to my advantage, somewhat. Aha! Now spiders attacking the tentacle. Although, monster meat is not healthy, so I will not get that. Damn it! Get hit! Yay! Aw, monster meat. Okay, let's get out of this one. Did I put up a, I did put up a science machine, so I cannot leave that. I'm pretty sure I did, I can't remember. I'll just go back anyway, because I don't really want to leave much stuff. And that's a safe island back there. It's not really safe to camp out anywhere here. So, if I leave it. Should be a marker somewhere. Where I left my stuff. Okay, I'm lost. Yeah, that'll be fun. Got just a day to figure out where I live. It's supposed to tell you on the map, but I can't really see it, so. Fun. Maybe I haven't made a science machine yet. I think I have, but. No, I have not yet made a science machine. Or fully explored the island. That's not like me. So, seen a dead pig. Been fishing. Killed a frog. This is a quite an eventful episode. But now, that's payback time. Gonna avenge that pig. Still haven't got much health though. And still need stones. So, my objective of yesterday and today has not really come to fruition. So, night's just about to come, so I'll just quickly grab lots of stuff. I need some more straw. Grass quickly. I need free grass before I can make a fire. Two. Good. Okay then. And I'll just get further in a bit. I don't know where I'll set up my home base once I make one. Oh dear, sorry flower. Let's cook some fish. That can't be very bad for me. I'll try eating it. See how much health, let's go 32. 36. 39, that's quite good. I have to remember that for next time then. Poor pig. Frog. What the hell is that? Okay then. This has been episode 2. Actually, I'll wait a little while. I've got time just to do some more things. I'll talk a bit more about this game. I haven't been playing too much of it over the holidays, really. I've just been one or two playthroughs from which I haven't even explored very far, so that explains why I haven't really seen a pig before or seen much other than forest areas, swamp areas. I think I saw, I'm not sure, a field before. I need to, and a other creatures, one other creature that I won't say yet. We might see it later on. And let's see. I'll have to explore the next island later on. I'm sure there must be connecting to two islands here. If not, I'll find the other one from there. I can't make a torch. If I could, I'd move out now. I can't see any grass. No grass here. Okay. So let's see. Got some silk, stones, raw rocks, axe, grass. Still need to find a lot more rocks. It should be a good objective. Rocks and, yes, rocks can give flint, stones, and gold, which I'll need for a science machine. Science machines are very important. I can't believe it's day 4 and I haven't got one yet. Jeez. Well, really, when you want to move around, you can't keep a science machine in your purse and you have to put it down, and the big campsite has to stay down as well, so fire pit. So when you're ready to settle down, you should probably make those instead of just as soon as possible, like I usually do. Alright then, this has been JDoesNotChat on the new chat doing Don't Starve, episode 2, days 3 and 4. Hope you enjoyed, see you next time. Bye!